ocean as an ecosystem has continuously evolved over its life and over its time. And where we are now is at another point in its evolution. It's using spectral data, and it's leveraging that into knowledge and answers that people can bring together.
You could say, realistically, that ocean optics is actually in the knowledge distribution business now. The fundamentals are the same, as people need knowledge and wisdom and expertise and help. And that's the main thing we provide.
There's a critical bridge between creativity and science, and that really feeds into and discovering what can be done that was not done before.
Through more than a quarter of a century, we have